Police are searching for a missing 15-year-old boy from New York City believed to have been abducted by his older brother who had threatened to harm him.
An Amber Alert was issued for Ahsan Ali, who was last seen with his brother, Mohsen Ali, 28, in Queens around 4:30 a.m. on Wednesday.
The older brother fled the scene in a white Toyota Sienna, New York Police Department Chief Terrence Monahan said in a tweet.
The child was taken under circumstances that lead police to believe that they are in imminent danger of serious harm and/or death, the state police said on Facebook.
Ahsan has brown hair and brown eyes and is approximately 5 feet 6 inches tall. He was last seen wearing jeans and a t-shirt.
Mohsen Ali also has brown hair and brown eyes and is roughly 5 feet 9 inches tall. He was last seen wearing blue jeans and a dark colored shirt. Police said he has tattoos on both arms and chest and has multiple recent cuts on his arms.